matándose entre ellos y agarrando cosas que no querían y dejando de tomar cosas que sí querían. Así como de por sí hace mucha gente ahora, que toma lo que no quiere y le hace daño y deja de agarrar lo que necesita y la hace mejor, y que anda tropezándose y chocando unos con otros. El caso es que los primeros dioses, los más grandes, nacieron el mundo, pero no dejaron claro el para qué o el por qué de cada cosa. Nada de esas cosas eran los ojos. Si acaso no miraban por dónde caminaban, y entonces los hombres y mujeres más primeros no se miraron, porque de por sí no miraban, pero preguntaron: ¿qué cosa es mirar?
I'm 90s when I first heard electronic music. I knew back then this illegal computer sound was gonna be my call. My heart got hooked on 4x4 beats when house took this journey with Jack, Chicago, and Acid House. Now my heart is hooked forever. It's in my soul, in my veins, on my mind 24/7. Don't care if it's jazz, soul, tech, minimal, funky, vocal, or hip house. You name it, I love it. I love it, 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 I love it. It's all about the house music and always has been. House clubs is for weirdos only. Maybe they're right. Maybe we are weird. Maybe this music is weird. And maybe the clubs are overrated. If you're into house music, DJ seems like a natural path to follow. And back in the days, DJs were weird people who liked music in a weird way. Back then you would have to be a nerd to become a DJ. Nowadays everybody wants to be a DJ. Nowadays everybody wants to be that nerd. I love it, 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 I love it. It's all about the house music and always has been.
Tema de la mandanga.
A la calle de Mandanga nada, ¿eh?
What is it?
What?
is it?